So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Where did Brad park his car?